good, y'all, man. Back with another video, man. This is to Leray and Lil Durk, number Party's remix, man. Hey, Leray, man. All right, so y'all need to hear me out, because if y'all know, like, the full story of, like, you feel me, how Leray blew up, how, you know what I'm saying, with her trip, and then A-List, all that shit, right? So, both of them bad, by the way. A-List and Leray bad. Well, at first, I was fucking with A-List more. Now, I'm fucking with Leray more. Maybe just, you feel me, her appearance and how she owns shit and the braces and shit. But, oh, and the way she, bro, that ass is little, but that motherfucker move like a fat ass, bro. I don't know if y'all ever noticed that. That motherfucker would be moving. Goddamn. But anyways, the shit, it's interesting to me. For me, Trip, unless y'all got different opinions, but I damn near think this is the truth, bro. And you feel me? If she got a hard fan base, then they gonna get shitty at me. But you feel me? Fuck it, it's the first time I'm about to get bashed on the YouTube comments. This nigga Trippy put on both A-Lex and Leray. Now, what you do with that when you get put on, that's a whole different story. I still respect A-Lex too, because she did her own shit. She got her own fan base. She got a strong ass fan base in LA. But my nigga Leray, nigga, took the fuck off. She said, fuck having Trip, being in a Trip shadow and shit like that. Took off, nigga, look what she doing now, bro. That's all right. So, I mean, you might be shitty at me, or then again, you might be, oh, okay, he right at the end of that. But yeah, I'm just saying, though, I give it to Leray, but she definitely took the fuck off and started, and then did her own shit, blowing up. So, good shit with that. But, we're gonna react to the video, man, see what's popping with it, though. I really don't even listen to her music like that, but she bad. Well, she skinny, but she know what she doing. Oh, the real girls reported this. Bro, they ain't fucking cold ass team. That's a great video team. I just want the information. Huh? When I know my situation, I'm shots on chances. I'm phone racing. Just made a call to send. I don't want any conversation. Fuck out. Hello, my father right there.
I know I'm gonna get some hate, right?
I don't know what you're about to say.
How would you feel if your girl walked out the house like this?
I think she's gonna say something totally different. She walked out like that?
Like this. Going out in public by herself. Well, she going out in public like this. How would you feel as a man? How would you feel? Your girl.
Maybe I can't speak on it because, like, it's different, like, when she blown up like that and shit. Because, like, I was looking at her like, shit, I don't really give a fuck what Leray do, but she not my girl at the same time.
But imagine this is your girl, right?
I don't know.
Imagine, right, this thing, man, any girl that you ever loved in your life, right?
Did some shit like that?
Wore this exact outfit. Walked out of the house. Like, I don't know what the fuck's on her. She got, like, plunger bra. I don't know what she did.
My nigga said a plunger bra. I don't know what that is either. I don't know, I'm starting to, like, a part of me, like, say if I was with Leray, she did something like that, I would not trip. Why? I don't know, man. Maybe it's because
imagine she's not Leray, she ain't got no
family. Yeah, I know, that's what I'm saying. Maybe if we not blown up together, we big, then that could be possibility of problem. Because, like, why are you doing that shit? Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, don't nobody know who you are, don't nobody know me and shit like that, so, feel me? But if they know who I am, man, they know her. I don't know. Don't quote or answer anything. You can go ahead and answer how you feel just about imagine, it.
Man, you just walking like she's at the mall, man. You FaceTime me like, yeah, man.
How you feel about it?
Air Forces, and then she got like all these niggas like, damn, bitch. I mean, damn, girl, what's your number?
Like, that's different. Yeah, if the niggas are speaking to her and shit like nigga, that.
If any like regular girl got public like this, and she's bad like that.
I highly doubt a girl would want to do some shit like that. I ain't gonna lie, there are some girls that, there are some girls that do some shit like that. Some people can't pull that off. Like, some females cannot. Y'all can't pull that off. Like, y'all go out to like that, it's not cute. It's not sexy. You're just gonna be like, why is she doing that? Why is she wearing that? Why is she doing that? Like, some can. Some of that is cool. It's a nice fit. You feel me? You can do you. I'm not gonna speak on as far as if it was my girl, because I really don't know.
He knows.
But y'all can, however y'all want to interpret that, y'all interpret that. But it was probably, I don't know if y'all peeped, though, the other person she was messaging said leech. That was funny. So I guess that was leech.
Yeah, they want to eat off my plate. They want to eat off me.
You can see her.
When I had my vision, you couldn't see. I'm off the better things. I'm only doing shit that's gonna make me elevate. Only one people on this gonna make me better. It's so
it's a vibe, definitely.
Big ass, how I get that ooh. I'm too busy, and this money kinda shelly. My daddy let me down, but I promise you I won't let him. I'ma say fuck that man, but this shit gonna make me better. We might bust up before an oxy, get that letter. Numb to pain. Yeah, and I'm like, yeah, for everybody. I can't trust nobody. I need me at party. Don't invite me to no party. Bitch, pull up in that. It's so big ass, how I get that. Ooh, I'm a hustler, baby. Yeah. You must not know me, baby. I'm off the better things. I'm only doing shit that's gonna make me elevate. Only one people around that's gonna make me better. In that, it's so big ass, how I get that. Ooh.
You been cutting me out. You been stuck in the clouds. I gave you money through the pandemic when you were just stuck in the house. Do the bust down, challenge your kids on the ground. I'ma come in your mouth. Do it. Don't stop. Keep going, keep sucking it out. I'm different when it comes to trust, I never leave my brows. Voice out the streets, trust me, India, relationship goes. I love niggas, I had love for, they ain't mean me well. They pray the niggas, so don't bro like they ain't see them tell. But me,
I'm doing shit that's gonna make me up. Only one people around that's gonna make me up. And that, it's so big ass, how I get that, ooh. Bitch, pull up in that, it's so took a nigga, ooh, that's my pussy, baby. Yeah, yeah, man, I'm only I'm off the better things. I'm only doing shit that's gonna make me elevate. Only one people around that's gonna make me better. Big ass, how I get that, ooh. Big ass, how I get that, ooh. I'm off the better things. I'm only doing shit that's gonna make me elevate. Only one people around that's gonna make me better. In that, it's so big ass, how I get that, ooh.
Oh, I thought she was about to do it. Yeah, I know. All right.
You getting colored or the little dark skinned red-haired chick?
I choose color.
You do, man.
Which one you picking?
I'm picking dark skin.
That's fine. It works out.
I fuck with Bubba.
No, yeah, most definitely. I choose color.
Give me her number.
I'm dead. If y'all know the black girl's dark girl with the red hair story or Instagram, social media number, all that, jump in the comments below, man, for my man Solo. Video definitely cool vibe, bro. That beat and then like her voice, it actually go with it. I saw her Jen's live performance she did. It was hard. So like I said, y'all, like Coral Ray definitely like even though, you know what I'm saying, she got put on through Trip. I mean, y'all can tell me if I'm wrong, but I really think that she did get put on through Trip. That's two girls that Trip put on, but even still, she took advantage of that shit and blew the fuck up, and that's okay. That's perfectly fine. Like, I give it to her. She doing her shit right now. So, and I fuck with her too. She cool.
You say she bigger than Trip?
No.
You gonna say she bigger than
Trip? No, but she can be. I definitely think she can. Like, with this this song, and then I think she did like two other songs.
Put Trippy and her in the same room full of people on TikTok.
Oh, yeah, no. Her TikTok, definitely, because that Big Purr, whatever the fuck, Big Purr. Bro, that shit
this came out before, didn't it?
Huh?
Didn't this come out before?
I think so. That's what I'm saying. Like, this song and then that shit that she just got done doing and all that shit, bro. Like, she definitely DDG. Getting buzz.
DDG song, Impatient.
Oh, yeah. That's on TikTok, too.
She can be making TikTok hits.
But, I mean, shit. I know she's not doing more numbers than Trip. Come on now. Like, out of all the projects this nigga Trip done did. And then, I don't think her Instagram might not. She might not have a bigger... She still might not have a bigger following.
You got Hardship?
Yeah, she got 3.9. Trip got 12. Yeah. I mean, that's what I'm saying. Like, Trip been in the game. So that's what I'm saying. Like, she can get up there past Trip, but Trip been in the game for a minute, though. So that's why.
Who class are you going to? Trippy Red or?
Chloe Race?
Yeah, what's going on?
Trip.
Yeah.
I mean, unless now we talking just general admission, we talking VIP backstage pass. Cause we talking VIP backstage pass, I'm going to Color Ray, nigga. I'll be back there, nigga. We just vibing, chilling, and whatever happens, you know what I'm saying? Nah, I doubt anything gonna happen, but if it could, the universe, you never know. You heard me?
I've been looking at Instagram, and sometimes she be like, just like, I'm gonna study a little bit sometimes.
She can do both.
I know, man. Sometimes, like, goddamn, man.
This is killing your ball. I don't know. I don't want you to be looking like no nigga, bro. And she already skinny. And she really ain't got, you know what I'm saying, much chest, man. I'm telling you, bro, you can see her ribs and shit, bro.
That's how, man, that's how I find a girl that did, skinny cheeks.
I don't really want them to be that damn skinny.
I don't really skinny.
But shit, I'm telling you, like, the way she threw that motherfucker back, I'm telling you, like, that, she was throwing that bitch back like she had a fat ass, bro.
Oh, what's that one thing on shit?
But yeah, that's the end of the video, y'all, man. Leave a like, comment videos y'all want to react to next, man. Subscribe to the channel, man. Yep, this is what, y'all.